Hello students, how are you all? I hope all you are fine and well. Myself Sumiran sir, again we are back with our environmental science class. So today in this video we will discuss the last, that is the fourth part of the chapter, from the window. So already in the last three part of the video we have already discussed about 70% of the chapter. The last two pages of the chapter we will discuss in this video. So watch the video till the end, and at the end of the video some questions are given for your self assessment. You should follow the question, write it down in your copy and try to solve the answer. And in this video we will also discuss some of the interesting thing in Omana's journey and what she watched from the window. So let's start chapter number 7, from the window, part 4. So it is 17th of May and the watch shows that it is 12:15 p.m. in the afternoon. So now it is afternoon. For lunch we had idli vada that we brought from Udupi station. So Omana's family brought some idli and vada from Udupi station. So this Udupi station, it is located in Karnataka. It is a very beautiful place. Now from Goa the train reached in the state of Karnataka. We also brought some bananas. So in South Indian bananas are very tasty. They are small in size, but it is different from the North Indian banana. So some bananas they have also brought from the station, which they are taking in the lunch along with idli and vada. These are very small and very tasty. The scene outside changed again. So whatever scenery Omana saw through the window in Goa, the outside scenery little bit changed. What she saw? Now we can see many coconut trees and green fields everywhere. Amma says that these are paddy fields. So what Omana now saw from the window? She saw that some of the coconut trees and green field in Kerala as well as in Karnataka, there are lots of coconut trees along the coast or along the water bodies, and some green field which are covered with the crops, especially the paddy. And Amma says, Amma means her mother, she says that these are paddy fields. So what are paddy? Paddy are the grains, that is the rice. Okay, we are taking rice, every one of us, either we are taking rice or chapatis, rotis in our lunch and dinner. So this paddy field, it is fully green paddy field. Okay, and the outside scenery looks very beautiful. The house and villages look very different. People's cloth are also different from what we see in Ahmedabad. So when they start their journey from Ahmedabad, or when what they have seen in Ahmedabad, the dress of the people, the clothes of the people are quite different, as well as the house pattern or house types are also different. If you visit different state, you can find the people are wearing different types of clothes. Their food habit or the foods what they eat is quite slightly different, as well as you can find the house pattern is also different. Suppose in West Bengal, most of the people we are taking wheat products, that is chapatis and especially rice, pulses, different types of pulses in our meal. But in South Indian people, they are mainly taking idli, vada, vada pav, these types of foods. So food habit also change, as well as the dress also. Okay, some are wearing dhoti, some of the states they are wearing the turbans also. So you can find the difference. Okay, if you visit in different state, you have to also follow their dress pattern, the houses. Okay, and if you have certain experience like that, you can also note it down in your copy, and in the class we can also share with me and as well as with your friends. So, most people are wearing white or cream colored dhotis and sari. Many people who were with us from Ahmedabad got off. So many people she saw outside through the window. From the window she saw that they are wearing mainly cream colored dhoti, okay, as well as the saris. Now in the compartment, in their compartment in the train, lot of people, they have traveled from Ahmedabad, and in this station many of the people got off from the train in different station where the train is stopping on different station because their destination is different. Okay, so number of passengers gradually coming down or becoming less. Sunil's family get off at Kozhikode. So you can see that Kozhikode is a station in Kerala. At present it is also known as Calicut. Okay, so Sunil's family, where they get off from the train, they get off or come down from the train from Kozhikode because their destination point is Kozhikode. Okay, they will go at Kozhikode. So when the train reached Kerala in Kozhikode station, Sunil's family, the family member, they all get down from the train, which comes around 6 o'clock. Now it is in the evening. So when the train reached Kozhikode station, it is almost evening, 6 o'clock. We exchange address and plan to meet Ahmedabad. You will also like Sunil and Ann. So Sunil and Ann, they traveled with them. So when they get off from the train at Kozhikode, they exchanged the address. Okay, Omana asked her address, their address. They have given their address in Ahmedabad because they have all started their journey from Ahmedabad. Okay, so they don't know their address. So now they have exchanged their address with each other, and they have promised that they will, when they will again come back to Ahmedabad, okay, one day they will meet with them. So that's why they have exchanged the address. Okay, Sunil's family exchange address with Omana's family. See, just now I have told about the dress. Here you can see the dress. Okay, mainly their cream color sari, okay, with beautiful borders, and the men are wearing the dhotis. Okay, so these types of dress are mainly wear in the South Indian states of Kerala. And you can see the green paddy field. It is the green paddy field. See, it look very beautiful. Okay, now it is in the initial stage. Okay, now it will grow up and the grains will grow over there. So these types of scenery or view Omana can see from the window. Okay, different color dress, the houses are different, the paddy fields, green paddy fields are there. So each and every place through which the train passes, different view scenery Omana saw from the window. It is the Kozhikode station where Sunil's family get off, okay, from the train. So here is a picture of the Kozhikode station. You can also find interest over there. If you have visited over there, you know that place very well. If you have not, you can see, and if possible, you can go over there and you can visit that place. Some questions are there in this page. Which language do you speak at home? So several types of languages spoken in different state. So which language you are speaking? Obviously some are speaking Bengali, Marathi, okay, then Bihari, Punjabi, Malayalam, different types of languages we are speaking. So whatever languages we are speaking at home with your parents, that is the mother tongue, you can write over there. On the way from Gujarat to Kerala, Omana's train went through several states of our country. Find out and list which state it crossed. It is a very important question. Okay, from Gujarat to Kerala, through which states Omana the train passes through and visited. Okay, I will also show you the state. But I hope before me you can tell the answer through which states. Did you ever have coconut water? So lots of coconut tree Omana saw. So have you drink any coconut water? It is a very healthy drink. Okay, and how do you find? I hope sometimes we are also drinking coconut water during the summer season. Okay, so I hope all of you have drunk coconut water. Draw a coconut tree and find and discuss it. Discuss in the class about it. So if you have watched or seen coconut tree, maybe it is in your surrounding, okay, in your house also. So if possible, you can draw one coconut tree, okay, and you can write down some of the features or characteristics of coconut tree. You know, coconut tree is very important. Each and every part of the coconut tree we can use, okay. So the coconut, the fruit, coconut, its shell we can use, the coconut water we can use, even the leaves we can use, okay, for different purposes. So you will find out whatever the, what are the uses of the coconut tree. Each and every part of the coconut tree is useful. So you will find out the uses and you will write it down. See, here is a beautiful scenery of the coconut tree. These types of view you can find in Kerala. Okay, so beside the water, okay, beside the sea, any water body, there are a lot of backwaters there in Kerala. Okay, it is a beautiful tourist place also. So you can see these types of scenery in Kerala. Now, find out which states this language are spoken. So Malayalam, Konkani, Marathi, Gujarati and Kannada. So these types of language in which state it is spoken. Have you heard about this language? If you just find out and write. But before that, for your help, I can show you. Okay. So from here you can get the idea. Suppose here is the state Malayalam. In which state it is spoken? It is the language in Kerala. Konkani. Konkani language is spoken in Goa. Marathi, it is spoken in Maharashtra. Gujarati, it is spoken in Gujarat. And Kannada, it is spoken in Karnataka. So these are the five states through which Omana train passes through. Omana traveled. Here is a map you can see. From Gandhinagar in Gujarat, the train will go up to Kerala. So these are the states. Just now what I have told about that state, you have to find out. First is the Gujarat. Through Gujarat, then the train entered in this state, Maharashtra. The third state is Goa. It is the smallest state. The fourth one is Karnataka. And the fifth one is Kerala. So you can see this is the train route. Okay, and through these five states, the train passes. And these are the languages spoken in every state. So you can find that different types of languages are spoken in our country, in different state. That is the diversity. Okay, each and every state have their own culture, their own language, okay, some specific food as well as the dress. So different types of diversity in different culture, food, habit, language you can find out, as well as even the festivals also. Next, now it is almost 9:30. So you can see on 17th of May, Sunil's family get off from the train at 6. After that, already 3.5 hours passed. It is almost 9:30. It is night. We have not started. We have also started packing up. The train will reach Kottam in about 3 hours. So, Omana, they will just get off from the train. Their journey is up to Kottam. Kottam is also a important station or place in Kerala. So that's why they have lots of things with them. Okay, and they have used these two things in these 2 days of the train journey. So few of the things are spread here and there. So they just started to pack up all the things. They had started to put the things in the bag, because just after 3 hours, that is around 12 o'clock to 12:30, the train will reach at the Kottam station, and over there they will get down from the train, Omana's family. Okay, so the train will reach Kottam in about 3 hours. That is where we have to get off. So in the Kottam station they will get off from the train. So this Kottam station, where it is located, it is located in Kerala. Now, tonight, we will go to Valiamma's house. So, Valiamma. Valiamma, actually, ఇట్ ఈస్ ద టర్మ్స్ స్పోకెన్ ఇన్ కేరళ. ఓకే, సో మలయాళం లాంగ్వేజ్. సో వలియమ్మ మీన్స్ ఆంట్. ఓకే, ఇన్ అదర్ లాంగ్వేజ్ యూ క్యాన్ కాల్ మోసి. ఓకే, మీన్స్ ద సిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ ఉమానస్ మదర్. సో దే విల్ టుడే దే విల్ గో టు వలియమ్మస్ హౌస్. టుమారో వీ విల్ టేక్ ద బస్ దట్ విల్ టేక్ అస్ టు అమ్మమ్మాస్ విలేజ్. అండ్ సో ఎట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద నైట్. ఓకే, దే విల్ గెట్ అప్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ట్రైన్ అరౌండ్ 12:00, 12:30 ఫ్రమ్ ద ట్రైన్. సో వలియమ్మస్ హౌస్ ఈజ్ నియర్ బై, సో దే విల్ జస్ట్ స్టే ద నైట్. టు నైట్ దే విల్ స్టే అట్ వలియమ్మస్ హౌస్ అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ దియర్ టుమారో దే విల్ టేక్ ద బస్ అండ్ దే విల్ ద బస్ విల్ టేక్ దెమ్ టు అమ్మమ్మాస్ విలేజ్. అమ్మమ్మ ఈజ్ దేర్ గ్రాండ్ మదర్ ఫ్రమ్ దేర్ మదర్స్ సైడ్, మీన్స్ మదర్స్ మదర్. ఓకే, టు దేర్ విలేజ్. సో వీ ఆల్ ఆర్ క్వైట్ టైర్డ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఆల్ వీ హ్యావ్ బీన్ ఆన్ ద ట్రైన్ ఫర్ 2 డేస్. సో దే ఆర్ ట్రావెలింగ్ ఫర్ 2 డేస్. సో ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ ఫ్యామిలీ మెంబర్, ఉమానస్ ఫ్యామిలీ మెంబర్, దే ఆర్ ఆల్ టైర్డ్. ఓకే, సో వెన్ యూ ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ద జర్నీ వీ ఆర్ ఎక్సైటెడ్, వీ ఆర్ ఎంజాయింగ్ ద జర్నీ, బట్ అలాంగ్ విత్ దాట్ వీ ఆర్ ఆల్సో టైర్డ్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ లాంగ్ జర్నీ ఫ్రమ్ గుజరాత్ టు కేరళ. సో దట్స్ వై ఆల్ ద ఫ్యామిలీ మెంబర్స్ ఆల్ ఆర్ టైర్డ్. వాట్ ఎ లాంగ్ జర్నీ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ బీన్, ఇట్ హ్యాడ్ ఎ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్. ఐ విల్ పుట్ మై డైరీ అవే నౌ, ఐ విల్ రైట్ అగైన్ ఆఫ్టర్ వీ రీచ్ అమ్మమ్మాస్ హౌస్. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ లాంగ్ జర్నీ అండ్ దే హ్యావ్ క్రియేటెడ్ ఎ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్ ఆన్ దట్ జర్నీ. సో నౌ ఉమానా విల్ జస్ట్ క్లోజ్ హర్ డైరీ అండ్ పుట్ డౌన్ హర్ డైరీ అండ్ అగైన్ షీ విల్ రైట్ వెన్ దే రీచ్ టు అమ్మమ్మాస్ హౌస్. ఓకే, సో హియర్ ద చాప్టర్ ఎండ్స్ అప్ అండ్ ఉమానాస్ జర్నీ. అగైన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ చాప్టర్ వీ విల్ డిస్కస్ వాట్ హ్యాపెండ్ బిఫోర్ రీచింగ్ అమ్మమ్మాస్ హౌస్ అబౌట్ దట్ జర్నీ. సో దేర్ ఆర్ సమ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ అండర్ ఇట్. వాట్ డూ యూ కాల్ దెమ్? యువర్ మదర్ సిస్టర్, యువర్ మదర్స్ మదర్, యువర్ ఫాదర్ సిస్టర్, యువర్ ఫాదర్స్ మదర్. దీస్ ఆర్ ద రిలేషన్షిప్ అండ్ ఐ హోప్ దీస్ ఆన్సర్ యూ క్యాన్ రైట్ డౌన్. ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ నో యూ క్యాన్ టేక్ ద హెల్ప్ ఫ్రమ్ మీ ఇన్ ద క్లాస్, డౌట్ క్లియరింగ్ క్లాస్, ఆర్ ఈవెన్ యూ క్యాన్ టేక్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఎల్డర్స్ అట్ హోమ్ అండ్ యూ క్యాన్ రైట్ దోస్ రిలేషన్షిప్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద కొట్టం స్టేషన్ వేర్ ఉమానాస్ ఫ్యామిలీ గెట్ డౌన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ట్రైన్. సో ఫ్రమ్ అహ్మదాబాద్ టు కొట్టం ఇట్ ఈస్ ద జర్నీ అండ్ దే హ్యావ్ పాస్డ్ ఆర్ క్రాస్డ్ 5 స్టేట్స్, గుజరాత్, మహారాష్ట్ర, గోవా, కర్ణాటక అండ్ కేరళ. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ లాంగ్ జర్నీ ఫర్ 2 డేస్ అండ్ ఉమానా డిస్క్రైబ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ అబౌట్ ద జర్నీ అండ్ వాట్ షీ హాస్ రిటన్ ఇన్ హర్ డైరీ. సో ద లాస్ట్ పార్ట్ దట్ ఈస్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్సర్ ఫార్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ అసెస్మెంట్ యూ షుడ్ రైట్ ఇట్ డౌన్ అండ్ ఆల్సో రైట్ డౌన్ ద ఆన్సర్. ఆన్ రీచింగ్ కొట్టం ఉమానా వుడ్ హ్యావ్ స్పెండ్ డాష్ డేస్ ఆన్ ట్రైన్. సో హౌ మెనీ డేస్ ఉమానా స్పెండ్ ఆన్ ట్రైన్? ఓకే, ఫ్రమ్ గుజరాత్ టు కొట్టం స్టేషన్. సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్, పీపుల్ వేర్ సమ్ సేమ్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ క్లోత్స్ యాజ్ అహ్మదాబాద్. సో పీపుల్ ఇన్ ఉదుపి వేర్ సేమ్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ క్లోత్స్ ఇన్ అహ్మదాబాద్. ద పీపుల్ ఆఫ్ ఉదుపి వేరింగ్ సేమ్ క్లోత్స్ లైక్ అహ్మదాబాద్ ఆర్ నాట్? యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ఐదర్ ద స్టేట్మెంట్ ఈస్ ట్రూ ఆర్ ఫాల్స్. ఓకే, ద థర్డ్ వన్, వేర్ డిడ్ సునీల్స్ ఫ్యామిలీ గెట్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ట్రైన్? సో వేర్ ఇన్ విచ్ స్టేషన్ దే గెట్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ట్రైన్? ద ఫోర్త్ వన్, వై డిడ్ ఉమానా ఎక్స్చేంజ్ అడ్రస్ విత్ సునీల్ ఫ్యామిలీ? సో బిఫోర్ గెటింగ్ డౌన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ట్రైన్ ఉమానా ఎక్స్చేంజ్ అడ్రస్ విత్ సునీల్ ఫ్యామిలీ. సో వై డిడ్ షీ ఎక్స్చేంజ్ అడ్రస్ విత్ సునీల్స్ ఫ్యామిలీ? యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ద రీజన్. ద ఫిఫ్త్ క్వశ్చన్, అట్ వాట్ టైమ్ ఉమానాస్ ఫ్యామిలీ స్టార్టెడ్ ప్యాకింగ్? సో జస్ట్ నౌ ఐ హావ్ డిస్కస్డ్ దట్ వాట్ టైమ్ దే హ్యావ్ స్టార్టెడ్ ప్యాకింగ్ అండ్ వై దే హ్యావ్ స్టార్టెడ్ ప్యాకింగ్. And the last question, describe the scenery Omana saw from the window after the train left Udupi. So when the train left Udupi, after that, from the window, what Omana saw? Okay, describe the outside scenery. Okay, in your own language you can also describe. Okay, in Omana's language you can also describe. So I hope this question you can. If you face any kind of problem, then we will discuss about all this question in our doubt clearing class. So thank you, students. Today's video is up to this much. I hope you have enjoyed the video and you have also understood what I have explained in the video. So watch the video and then you should also read your textbook and then you will try to solve the answer. And in this pandemic situation, all should take care of yourself. You should stay at home and stay safe. Thank you all.